Who are you?
I was in the library. And then this book hit me in the head. And I started to read it, and the next thing
Let me see that book. This is my diary. But filled into the future. Quick, kid. Follow me.
Wait up!
What else do you know, kid?
That's as far as I've read.
We landed in a boat.
Do you know the way out?
Caught the current, kid. Just hang on and stay quiet. Thank you.
to fight back.
This is ground control to Captain Rio. Do you read us?
Loud and clear.
We have located the pirate's fortress in Sector 5, Jupiter's west quadrant. You must destroy it at once. Ride the light beam all the way to their hideout. We're about to lose all radio contact. Be careful, it's a dangerous mission.
No pain, no gain.
Now, normally we'd start the tour through the doors on the left here, but I don't think we're going that way today. Oh, look, our resident orangutans. Hi, fellas. Just wave and say hello. How you doing? Now, this is where the real tour begins. Oh, hello, officer. Hey, good afternoon, sir. Oh, hi, people. Oh, sorry, lady. Okay, here we go. Push right here. We better stop here. No dogs allowed. Only means one thing. Hey, listen. Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Molecule fusion reactor. You will be miniaturized to travel into the computer. 5 seconds to ionized coating. Shrinkage initiated. The vehicle in front of you is the guide vehicle. It will lead you into the computer.
Yes, that's us ahead. We're your guide ship, and we will lead you on a tour of a multimedia chip. Please follow us into the computer. We will first pass by the power supply. We will then fly into the optical disk drive and make our final approach to the chip. There's the chip outer casing. I'll bet you want to see it more closely, so get ready for the second miniaturization phase.
Museum of History, where historical events are not a thing of the past. You may now proceed to any time warp generator on the higher levels. Please enjoy your visit.
Like a you are. So let me guess, you want to make three wishes. You want to break out of jail. You want to rescue the princess. You want to be a hero and live happily ever after. Say no more and follow me! Come on, come on, come on, this way, this way, this way!
Unidentified space glider invading our space station MD-1. Local astrocomp unit request your support. Please get ready for takeoff.
Roger. We're taking start position.
Unit 4, you are programmed to start ramp. Good luck.
Roger. Unit 4 is ready for takeoff. Full power. And off we go. MD-1, request permission to land.
Okay, Unit 4. Approach via Gate 1.
Sounds like a nasty thunderstorm out there. And it doesn't look like to me it's going away anytime soon. So you might as well take your time and visit this old mine. Have fun.
Keep your feet on the seat and your hands on your knees. And remember, everything that glitters isn't gold. And do not enter that Indian sacred ground. If you want to come back alive, that is...
Ha 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 Six, take digit. Go now. No, no, forward, you imbecile, to the target. Idiots, I said to the target. What am I paying you for? Now get going.
Well, this is going to be great fun, because today we'll be visiting the spectacular Amazon jungle in South America. Engines on. Now keep your eyes open. You see that legend has it that the famous jewel of the Amazon, which has been lost for centuries, makes rich any person who lays eyes on it. Time to get going. Now, hang on, everyone. We're gonna make the jump to hyperspace. There it is, the Amazon in all its splendor.
Extend high power particle device. Prepare inlay site. Insert inlay. Carriers corrected.
Go directly to the middle ear and carry out hearing test with digital hearing aid.
Oops!
Warning, sneezing stimulus initiated. Warning.
That's all we needed. Let's get out of here.
All systems checked and working. Initiate hearing test.
Hearing test 1. Hearing test 2. Hearing test 3.
Hearing optimized. Awaiting further instructions.
Continue through cochlear and auditory nerve to brain.
Understood. We're at the auditory nerve. There's a problem here with the synapse.
Correct break.
Roger. Contact restored.
expecting you. Now, let's see. I'm in car 12. So that means you must be in car 13. Oh, hope you're not superstitious. Well, cross your fingers. And your toes.
Melier Space Park. Now ascending to Solar Coaster Track, Montenegro. Please prepare for departure. Fasten your seatbelts if provided. No smoking, eating, or drinking during the ride. Please keep your eyes and ears inside the ride vehicle at all times. The first planet, Mercury.
Post 12. We hope you enjoy your tour. Please keep your hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Are you ready? We'll be right back.
I repeat, request immediate reinforcement. Delta 3 to control. Come in, control. Delta 3 to...
You're out of mind, Delta 3. Your request for reinforcements received. Hold on.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Proteus. After 9 months of space travel, we are on our final approach to Mars. Proteus has a single objective, the first human exploration of the planet Mars. To achieve Mars orbit, Proteus will turn 180 degrees and fire engines to slow its approach. The friction caused by its huge disk act as a giant aerobraking system. Proteus realignment sequence complete. Begin aerobraking. Initiating boosters in T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition.
Thank you.
before I get on it.
Descent initiate. Descent sequence complete. Approaching the wreck now.
You're clear for approach.
Gentlemen, welcome to the United European Naval Ship Colossus. The Colossus was sunk over 200 years ago during a tidal wave that swept across Europe. It was preserved in ocean sediment until it was discovered about 4 years ago. Pirates raided it and stripped the entire ship clean to the metal before the site could be protected. Since then, the Colossus is slowly being absorbed back into the ocean.
Ahead is Manhattan, the busiest of the five boroughs that make up New York City. That's the Hudson River on the left. It separates Manhattan from New Jersey. We're going to follow the East River. Because Manhattan is an island, most commuters use bridges, tunnels, and even boats to get to the city. For the lucky ones, heliports like the Wall Street heliport below help beat the traffic in and out of the city. Once in Manhattan, taxi cabs can sometimes give you an interesting trip. Let's drop down and catch a cab.
Where to, Mac?
Take us uptown. New York City is famous for its traffic jams. But when you have a cabbie like this one who knows the shortcuts, you can get around in no time.
Yes, I'm ready. As long as we don't have a short circuit.
Uh-oh, short circuit!
Watch the feathers! Don't touch the feathers!
What are you doing up there, Doc?
Hangover!
Throw on the brakes, Doc!
The engine started! Oh, my! I've got to shut them down!
Come back! Come back!
And does anybody know how to fly this thing? I've got to stop them up! Oh, no! Volcano! Bombs! Good day, we're all robots!
Then, by combining audio, visual, and motion elements, we create a new world, a simulated world. Motion of the simulator tells your body that you're in a different environment. Sound also provides important information to the simulation experience. But when you combine motion and sound with dynamic visuals, you'll swear you are really there.